UEI has always supported a wide variety of avionics sensors and buses. 429, 1553, 708, and now we support the 664 standard. As aircraft become more complex, the underlying data network and fly-by-wire systems must evolve accordingly. ARINC 664 Part 7 meets these needs by using Ethernet technology and commercial off-the-shelf components to address the next generation of aircraft requirements. These requirements include high speed, deterministic, full duplex, redundant, switched, and profiled networks. The UEI 664 I.O. board is designed to work with the AFDX standard. It works on two buses, A and B, and manages all of the integrity checking and redundancy management for you. It supports sampling periodic, queuing, and SAP ports. Using its async events, it's also a very efficient AFDX bus monitor. Almost all parts of the I.O. board are software configurable and can easily be configured from an XML file. This simplifies the configuration of many ports, but can also be used to program ports one by one for fine-grained control. You can simply go in and add an end system, which will have a virtual link and a port. You can add a second port and configure many parameters. Enable it, name it, change the type of port, and apply your changes to that port. The XML tool also allows you to easily manage large projects, providing the capability for global changes. Maybe you want to change all receivers to transmitters, or remove a certain type of port for testing. Thus, you could have a master XML file and sub XML files for quality assurance and testing. We also provide the ability to generate a Wireshark filter to help debug your application. We supply a wide variety of samples. Some will take in the XML file. Some will allow you to program the end systems and ports yourself. Some are set up for multi-thread, basically to make your life easier. Now let's just run an example. Here's sample 664, and I will simply run it. And what we're doing is we're sending and receiving characters. Let's take a look at the code to do that to see how simple the system is. I will read in the XML config file. I'll then do a send message and a receive message. It's just that simple. UEI supports a wide variety of data acquisition sensors and avionics buses. Please feel free to contact our application engineering department to discuss your application requirements.